Before you begin, remove the cable cover, the stand, the rear cover, the power button board assembly, the fan assembly, the heat sink, and the power supply. Remove the webcam plastic cover, the webcam. Remove the webcam assembly, the cable pocket, the RFID module, and the optical drive. Separate the base pan assembly from the middle frame and panel assembly. Removal. Gently detach the antenna connectors from the wireless LAN board. Unscrew the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left antenna and its cable to the base pan. Unscrew the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the right antenna and its cable to the base pan. Peel back and remove the foil tape that secures the left antenna. And the right antenna. Carefully guide the left and right antenna cables through the access hole in the base pan. Turn the base pan over and route each antenna cable out of the access hole and out of the cable guides. Turn the base pan back over and gently detach the antennas from the metal tabs of the base pan to which they are adhered. Replacement. To replace the wireless LAN antennas, align the left antenna to the screw hole in the metal tab of the base pan. Press down firmly on the foil tape to adhere the left antenna to the top of the base pan, and then replace the P1 Phillips head screw to secure the left antenna. Route the left antenna cable to the underneath of the base pan. Align the right antenna to the screw hole in the metal tab of the base pan. Press down firmly on the foil tape to adhere the right antenna to the top of the base pan, and then replace the P1 Phillips head screw to secure it. Route the right antenna cable through the access hole to the underneath of the base pan. Turn the base pan over and route the right antenna cable through the cable guides along the underneath of the base pan before gently pushing it through the access hole to the top of the base pan. Gently push the left antenna cable through the same access hole to the top of the base pan and turn the base pan over. Route the antenna cables along the cable guide. Reattach the antenna connectors to the wireless LAN board. The antennas are marked 1 and 2 and should be connected to the 1 and 2 stenciled ports on the wireless LAN board.